Morning guys, happy Saturday. We're getting ready to take the kids to the park. Getting ready to go.
Hi guys.
Get out of the house. Yes, okay. So we have to like tell them that we speak English and they tell you to come to the window. Like Sukiya, so you just kind of tell them and hope that they speak English. Ketchup.
Just ketchup.
Yes, okay. I got you french fries. We're all gonna share. Okay?
1,715. Oh. Thank you.
How much did you spend last night?
Not much.
What did you pull out?
Oh, I left my change in the thing.
Okay, Sunday ending.
What did you pull out?
100.
And you still have
60. Thank you. I only spent like 30 bucks.
Oh. I took your change.
I knew you would. So I was like, last night when I put it there, I was like, should I put this there? It's not gonna be there in the morning. Stealing my yenses?
Yes. I always steal the yenses.
Ooh, McFizz, yo.
This is the, it's like a McFizz, and it's the Sakura Cherry Blossom.
So,
quiz
number?
Number three.
Three, hi.
Yummy!
Whoa! It's pink.
It's pretty good. It's like cherry limeade. But a little bit more like flowery. Right? Like.
Yeah.
Different.
Yeah. This is really good.
RJ, daddy, can you move your wallet, please? Thank you.
Where do you want to go? You're going to go up. Go ahead. Oh, I think this is going down. Come on. Let's go over here, Lily. Climb up this way. Hi.
Dragged the Town Hall 9 with 3-star characters. That's pretty awesome.
Jose!
This baby one.
Have like a little mini one at the beginning of the park for like all the little ones. And it's nice, this park has like a little thing that sells like drinks and snacks. And then they also have like drink machines, which is nice. What did you guys get? Melon cream soda?
Yeah, milk.
Oh, I guess these ones don't have.
Is that melon soda?
I don't know how the melon soda looks. Ooh, they even have like an ice cream machine. Cool.
Now we're at Chili's for dinner with the Taitino fam.
I'm still here.
We're trying to find Zayden rode with us and Amara. Liana rode with John and Lore. Now we're just trying to find parking, but it's pretty crowded here.
Look what I made with my face.
Here we're having way too much fun over here. They're turning up.
The kids are getting turned up at Chili's.
The laziness is real. Sunday. And we're just chilling. I actually just got back from picking up the kids from Laura and John's house because they had a sleepover last night, impromptu sleepover. They asked us at dinner if they could have a sleepover. So yeah, now we're just chilling, waiting for Ryan to wake up. And hopefully knock out some yard work and some housework, because I always want to start the week with a clean house. Sorry, that sounded really weird. But yeah, I always like to start the week off with a really clean house because it just makes you feel better, right? It just makes you feel more productive. What are you doing?
My man, I'm just dancing.
Your dance routine?
Mm-hmm. No, this is my dance routine.